Dear colleagues, dear friends, today we commemorate the International Customs Day and recognize the importance of customs cooperation around the world. This year, we celebrate with the theme of Customs Fostering Sustainability for People, Prosperity, and the Planet. As you know, the Sustainable Development Goals are a collection of 17 global goals adopted by the United Nations and designed to be a blueprint to achieve a better and more sustainable future for all. These 17 goals are all relevant to what customs does. By securing supply chain and borders, customs contributes to human health, safety, and security for all people. By improving border controls through risk management, customs facilitates legitimate trade and secure revenue, thereby helps bring prosperity. By fighting against climate change, wildlife crime, and waste trafficking, customs helps protect the planet. These examples show customs' indispensable role in contributing to build a more sustainable future. We are proud of our contribution and the potential for doing more by strengthening collaboration among the customs community and with our partners. Finally, I would like to pay tribute to our colleagues working on the ground, often in a difficult working environment. A happy Customs Day.